If you want the best free Bifrom bypassing executor, I'll be showing you how to get one, install it, and how to use it. So first step, you're gonna wanna go to the first link in the description and scroll down until you see this blue download button. There's gonna be two pop-ups, so make sure to close out of those guys. But on the third time you click, it'll actually let you continue. You just have to do this CAPTCHA. And as you can see, it starts to download nazir-executor.zip. Now you might be wondering, why does it say it's dangerous? That's actually just a false positive, which as you guys can read, is something common with executors and generally exploits for games. So it's something very normal, but in order to continue, you have to do Control and J to open up your downloads menu. But before you allow it and let it continue, you're first off gonna wanna go to your Windows homepage and you're gonna wanna search up Defender. So you're gonna wanna go to Windows Security right there. And once it's open, you're gonna wanna go to the Virus and Threat Protection window. And then you're gonna wanna go to the Virus and Threat Protection settings right there. Click on Manage Settings. And then on Real Time Protection, make sure to turn that off. And then on Real Time Protection, make sure to turn that off so it looks like this. And now what you guys are gonna wanna do is go back to Chrome. So here we are. And now we can actually continue with this download. So go to these three lines right there and click on Download Dangerous File. It'll give you one more warning. And once again, click on Download Dangerous File. And boom, there we go. Success. And now we just click the Show in Folder button or just go to where it's downloaded. And once again, guys, you do need to have your antivirus off for this. Otherwise, it'll automatically delete certain files that the executor needs. And if things are still breaking and not working for you, that likely means you have a different antivirus than Windows Security. So what you'll have to do is you'll have to figure out what it is. And then you're going to want to go to YouTube and search up how to completely disable, put in your antivirus name. And then you should get a bunch of videos on how to disable the antivirus that you have in particular. But here we have our executor, so let's move it to our desktop. And then what we can do is extract the files. And once that's done, it should make a folder like this. So now we're not done just yet, guys, because you're gonna want to go to search for Roblox and you're gonna want to open up Roblox Player. And once you have this app open right here, this is the app that automatically gets downloaded when you guys try to play Roblox from your browser. Once you got that open, you want to double click on nazir_interface, and that will open two windows. One will be a site where you guys can buy a lifetime key for Nazir, so you don't have to do a key system. You can also join their Discord, and lastly their key system where you guys can get a free license key in order to use it. So once again, you guys can buy a key bypass so you never have to do the key system again, or you can do it for free by doing the key system, which is what I'm going to be doing. And the first step is, of course, to do this task. So all you guys really have to do is click and X out and then wait on this page, and I'll show you guys a few steps. But if you already know how to do this, skip on the timestamps to where I actually start to showcase and how to actually inject and use it. And now that it's a green check mark, you guys can click on unlock content and move on to the second checkpoint. So click on next checkpoint. Once again, you have the option to get a lifetime key, but I'm gonna do it for free. And these workings can be a little confusing to some of you guys, so let me show you how to easily do them. So first off, you're gonna want to click on maybe next time if it asks you to install some extension. Click on next destination, and then you guys are gonna want to scroll down and click on access link. And now you just gotta wait. And now that those 10 seconds are up, and once you guys are on this page, you're just gonna want to click around, skip a few of the offers, and then click on go to destination. And there's gonna be quite a few pop-ups on this page, so make sure to keep clicking and Xing out. But eventually, after clicking on the go to destination button enough times, it'll open up the next checkpoint where you can click on next checkpoint. And now we got our third step, which once again, let me run you guys through this real quickly so you can do this easily. So guys, scroll down, click on access link, and on this page, once again, just click skip a few times, keep doing it, and then click on go destination. Make sure to close out of the, you know, tons of pop-ups, and then it will lead you to the last page where you now can get your key. All right, so now we can almost move on to our third step, which is actually using the OP executor. So you guys actually don't have to inject, which is great. All you gotta do is join up a game first, and now that you guys are loaded in, you just take out the executor, you just paste in the script, and then you click execute. You don't need to inject. And as you can see, the GUI pops up. And in fact, let me do some chest farming right now, okay? Screw that other GUI, because I know this one has that go to chest farm. Boom, and as you guys can see, there we go. we got all our needs met. But now you might be saying, okay, any executor can do that, all right? So let me show you guys, it can do infinite yield, it can also open decks. So let's go to the next game. So guys, let's say I wanted to make my own script, all right? But we need to analyze the game. Well, there we go. We got decks open, not dark decks. I accidentally said that last time. I always was using the dark mode version, so I got confused with the name, all right? Get mad at me if you wish, all right? But anyways, as you guys can see, you got all the different places in the game, all the different parts, and of course you guys cannot use these. You can check out the different scripts in the game, so it's a pretty cool feature that Nazir supports this. But I'll have you know, it also supports infinite yield, of course, the classic script. As y'all can see, there it is. Let's do some fling, and before we load into the game, let's just get one person. All right, whatever, I'll just do it in the game. Yeah, is that better, guys? Is that better? Yeah, that's right. You better jump. Yeah, just take it. Boom. Okay, I'll fling this. Get out of here. Oh, no, man. I died too. It happens. Where even am I? Okay, I'm in the far lands. Look at my character. So I guess we can go and still, you know, go harass the people. Let's turn on fly right there. And let's go over to the area. Let me also turn on ESP. Boom. There we go. ESP that up. So there we go. Now we see where all our victims are gonna be. Let's start off with Poopy over here, and let's actually try something different. All right, let me unfling. All right, and we got this guy right here, Mr. Flower. Let's do TP unanchored to Flower 73. All right, and now theoretically all the parts will start going to him. Yeah, they didn't make that one, unfortunately. All right, let's go after Mr. Turbo. TP unanchored. Oh no. TP unanchored Turbo. All right, and now we got this guy over here. Yep, he's also cooked. All right, let's see some of these people that are trying to survive. Maddie. All right, this TP unanchored. This person has a sweat. They got a balloon. Maddie, what is it? All right, come back, Maddie. All right, but anyways, there we go. And yeah, they're cooked. They disappeared. So if you guys think this is pretty cool and to be able to do all this completely for free, make sure to go get Nazir in the first link in the description. And I also just put the premium key purchase link in the second link. So if you guys don't want to do the key system, you can get a completely ad-less experience by purchasing a license key in the second link in the description. Make sure to watch that video right there on how to get Eve on Executor, which is also free with a smaller key system. And it's also a script executor, but on emulators. And also check out that other video right there, which is pretty fun to do. It's pretty interesting what Roblox is up to nowadays. But anyways, thank you for sticking along till the end. Leave a like, subscribe if you stuck until the end. Really, guys, you'll keep getting these high quality videos of more executors, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye. If you want the best free Bifrom bypassing executor, I'll be showing you how to get one, install it, and how to use it. So first step, you're gonna wanna go to the first link in the description and scroll down until you see this blue download button. There's gonna be two pop-ups, so make sure to close out of those, guys. But on the third time you click, it'll actually